Well, yeah, I have a very sort of ambivalent view of myself as an artist or as a filmmaker. I mean, somebody once, when I was first starting in the films in New York, says, if you want something on your gravestone in the film business, I think the best thing is filmmaker. If you can honestly say that, that's all you need to say.